Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No. Focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
If you see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were.
SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
She got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
zero gravity.
Thank you.
elevator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it. Asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Thank you.
back.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Tether disengaged. Exterior gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Thank you.
disengaged.
Speaking. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right past the surface. Almost there, hold it off. I got it, I'm in the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Okay.
Clearance confirmed.
Bridge.